All right, we can also chamfer multiple edges. Let's say I want to chamfer everything on the top edge of this cube. So I'm going to simply type chamfer edge. And I'm going to specify my distance. And let's say I want to specify distance of 0.75 and 0.75. So 45 degrees. And then all I have to do is select 1, 2, 3. And 4, press enter once, press enter twice, and all four edges of this cube on top are now chamfered.